Welcome back to the SMK News. My name is Lizette.
And my name is Natalie.
Today is Tuesday, February 29th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may now be seated. Here's Madeline from weather.
It looks like today will be very cloudy with a high of 74 and a low of 57.
For today's birthdays, happy birthday to Alec Nichols and Richard Pearsall. Have a happy birthday.
For today's lunch, we have cheese pizza with dip, tomato salsa, side salad, chocolate chip cookie,
French variety, and with milk. Good morning, Cardinals. Can you believe it is the last week of February? February has 29 days this year because it is a leap year. Did you know that 4 million people in the world are leap year babies? Leap year babies are called leapers or leaplings. Do you know anyone born on February the 29th? This week is Bus Driver Appreciation Week. We are so thankful for our wonderful bus drivers for driving buses and getting students safely back to school. We want to appreciate Ms. Bonaparte, Ms. Jones, Ms. Larimore, Ms. Robinson, Ms. Gladden, Ms. Whetstone, Ms. Walker, Ms. Cunningham, Ms. Ellis, Ms. Edmond, Ms. Green, and Mr. Wright. Thank you, guys. Picture day is tomorrow. Smile your best smile. The Black History Program is Thursday morning for grades 3-8. Parents are invited. We heard they have been working hard on the program. Now for our Black History highlight and trivia.
Today's Black History highlight, Aletha Gibson. Long before Venus and Serena, another tall, young Black woman shook up the tennis with her powerful, severe, and brilliant play. She was Aletha Gibson, and tennis had long been a segregated sport until her skill and strength broke the color barrier in the 1950s. Gibson began winning local and regional tournaments, but she was barred from national events because of her race. In 1950, though after intense lobbying, she became the first African-American to compete in the U.S. National Championships, the forerunner to the U.S. Open. In 1956, Gibson became the first Black player to win a Grand Slam tournament, the French Championships. The next year, she was the first Black champion in the 80-year history of Wimbledon, receiving the trophy from Queen Elizabeth II. By the time Gibson returned to tennis, she had won 11 Grand Slam titles and was the world's top-ranked female player.
Our Black History Month trivia winners from Friday and Monday are as follows. Marshawn Michael, Khadija Salam, Jordan Smith, Ann Morgan Kelly, Rodney Barlow, Gabrielle Dixon, DeMarcus Bush, Casey Jones. Winners, please see Ms. Jenkins in the guidance office for your prizes. Our Black History Month trivia for today is as follows. What state was Barack Obama senator of before his presidency? A. Hawaii, B. Illinois, C. Michigan. Teachers, please email your winners to Mr. Mitchell.
Thanks, guys. Next week is Dr. Seuss Week. Teachers, please share the Seuss Week flyer Ms. Morris sent you with your students. We will share more tomorrow.
Our February character trait is confident. Be confident, stay strong, and always believe in yourself.
Hey, Natalie, I have a school joke of the day.
What is it?
How do the bees get to school?
I don't know. How do they get to school?
The school bus. Word of the day, notorious. Definition, to be known by many people. For example, Connor was notorious for getting in trouble.
Quote of the day, if you never know failure, you will never know success. By Sugar Ray Leonardo.
That's a wrap for today's SMK News. Have a great day and we'll see you on tomorrow. Remember, SMK is a noble in school. Bye!
yourself off the ground. I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town, there's no need to be unhappy. Young man, there's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you will. Everything on your mental.